Hey man, what are you doing?
I'm knitting.
That's cool. Man, it sure is a nice day out here.
Yeah.
The carpet is all soft and nice on my wheels.
Yeah.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
It's like 70 degrees outside right now.
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
I'd say you get batters. Yeah. Huh? Let's try backwards.
Try backwards?
Yeah.
Okay, let me try it.
You can't see.
This is a little bit scary. We're going to hit something. Oh!
Yeah.
Hey, watch out, man. Yeah, I was trying to sleep. What are you doing? You woke me up. I was driving backwards. What's your name? Let me see. I don't know. Blue race car.
What are your name?
I'm Flatbed. What are you doing, blue race car? You got me in trouble with Fred the dump truck. I woke him up from his sleep.
That you're two down.
What?
Yeah.
That's the same exact one. Let me see. Put them down. Let's look at them.
Yeah, one will have no one that's tall. One.
Is that the same car?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. Put them on their sides. Look. They got different wheels. But everything else is the same. One's got knobby tires, one's got smooth tires.
So weird.
Wait a minute. Is this a Tonka? I think it is.
What
but it
is
doesn't
that?
Say Tonka like this one. Well.
That's why you feel so bumpy. Pull it.
These guys are twin brothers.
Yeah, and twins.
Well, I'm sorry that I woke you up from your sleep.
I will get
you. Hey, guys, watch out. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Calm down. Don't get so angry.
Yeah, we need to make sure they didn't get so mad.
Well, look, they went back to sleep. Let's leave them guys alone. They're a little bit grumpy.
Yeah.
What do you want to do?
I want to see what these guys are doing over here.
What is that
doing?
What is that thing? It's a raisin with legs and arms and a guitar. That's the craziest thing ever. Yeah, he's gone.
Give me
a okay. What we got in here?
I don't know.
You got all kinds of toys in here.
Yeah. Okay. Oh,
what's up? What's in here?
I don't know. Oh, who did that?
I think a lot of my friends is in here.
They're not my friend, but who it is. I wish I could buy them.
What's he got on there? Let's see, what is that? It's like a little mini crane.
And what is chest on the bottom?
Let's see. Made in China, it doesn't tell you. So we'll just call him Chris the Crane.
Let's call him Motor Hawk.
Motor Hawk?
Yeah.
Okay, Motor Hawk. I don't know where you got that name, but okay.
It called the guy Motor Hawk too.
That guy's name, you can't have two Motor Hawks.
Yeah. And then it called this guy. What do you want to call him?
That's Chris the Crane.
Yeah. I'm talking dirty four-wheelie.
Dirty four-wheelie?
Yeah.
Where are you getting these names?
I don't know.
Okay, well, if you say so.
Bye-bye.
Well, I got a job to do. I got to pick up something on the back of my flatbed truck.
What do we have?
Oh, okay. You're a little bit too big for me, but I'll try. Oh, man, you're heavy. I usually move around little stuff.
Okay. Cherry, heavy chain. Chain.
No, that's heavy, more heavy than you were. Oh. Well, guess I'll go to work. Yeah. I'll see you later.
See you.
Are you coming to work with me?
Uh-huh.
What's going on here?
You're my friend.
You're following me.
You're my friend.
You're going to be my best friend. Okay, you can come with me to work then. Let's go. You know
what's
crazy about play cards is we can pretty much do anything. We don't have any rules. We're kind of like cartoons. We can drive up the side of couches and pretty much anything we want to. We can jump as far as we want.
Like this.
Yeah, we can fly.
Like this.
Yep.
And we got fishing.
Got what?
Fishing.
Fishing?
Yes.
What do you mean?
Good. When you hit something, goes up. The wheel. Uh-huh. You do what happens when we hit something. Goes up.
Oh, yeah.
Then you know the chain down. So you take the wheel off, and you put the chain right there and put a wheel on it.
A spare tire?
No, a fishing. Your hair's a lot. Goes up. Yeah.
Oh, suspension.
Yeah, we had that.
Buddy, the way you say that, it's hard to understand what you said. You say that with a little bit of an accent.
Why?
You say it good, but you just say it with a little bit of an accent.
How?
That's okay. So, all right. Man, look at this. This is a pretty nice road. It's real real nice road. Yeah.
You say it did not. You say it did nighttime.
It's nighttime. There's a pretty bright street light out here where we can see.
Yeah, very bright. It followed us, huh?
If we didn't have that light, we'd have to turn on our lights. On our cars and trucks.
No, my lights are bigger.
I don't see any lights on the front of my truck. Do you?
No. I don't see.
Maybe those two little blue things there. I don't know.
Yeah. No, my lights, they're bigger.
What's bigger?
My lights. Yeah, my lights.
I could drive over you if I wanted to. I got big wheels. Watch.
How you see about that? I got bigger wheels. Just to me.
Oh, yeah. It's school time. Yeah, I'm going to get on the bus.
Hey, Victor, you.
Hey, watch out. School bus is supposed to pick me up, not run over me.
Me and your friend. I'm
trying to get on the bus.
Come on.
I'm going to go to school. I'm never riding this school bus again. I'm going to have my parents take me to school. That's the craziest school bus I've ever rode on my life. I'm getting out of here. Why are you following me?
I'm a friend.
Hey. Don't run over me. That hurt. Ow. You're on my head. All right, everybody. I guess we're gonna go. It's time to go night night.
Right there.
Hey, where's my house at?
See, I'm back.
Oh, you're back?
Yep. Hey. I can't see the tour bus.
Do you know where my house is?
Yeah, I do.
I'm sure getting tired. I'd like to go home.
For me.
Go to sleep. Okay. I won't wake him up again, that's for sure. I think I'm gonna take me a little nap right here.
You said that.
I'm gonna go sleep on my side.
We miss you.